사실인가 전제입니다. 오늘은 피노키오를 읽어보겠습니다. 네, 오늘은 2탄입니다. 이쪽이었죠? 이쪽이 그 자리죠? 하여튼 이것도 읽겠습니다. 제목, Chapter 5. 제목, The Fox and the Cat. 이거 읽을게요. Lucky Pinocchio, very goodly to his perfect friends, the skit off down the road. He was bring off wet, get it to good boy with the gold coins. When he bumped into the fox and the cat, 이렇게 돼 있어요. 뭐야? 이거요. A fox and a cat. 나쁜 년데, 생각해보니. They were a sorry sight. The fox was lame and had to lean on the cat. The cat was being weak and had to be led by the fox. What are you smiling about, you young puppet? Asked the fox. I'm rich, laughed Pinocchio, and my dad will be so pleased with me. At the word rich, the cat looked up. The fox kicked her with his lame leg. She quickly shall wear eyes. Why don't bring your money? Said the cat. Oh, that it, added the fox. Pinocchio was confused. How do I do that? He asked. Come with us to the fair of birds, said the cat. Pinocchio felt himself carrying home bags of gold that baby thread he got and followed his new friend out the town just before sunset. They stopped at an inn. The fox and cat ordered everything on the moon, but Pinocchio was too asked to eat. Let's sleep here or we, said the cat. Showing Pinocchio to the rest rooms. As soon as Pinocchio's hand hit the below, he whipped off into the wonderful dream. Everywhere he looked, gold grown on tree. Wake up, get the grumpy face. Your friend have gone without you, and they haven't planned. Pinocchio rubbed his eyes. It was the director handing him a gold coin. Pinocchio read outside. Look at this. The puppet turned way in the dark. His only thought was to fence in. The fox and cat foolish puppet used a fan, but smart boys who say that with bad Pinocchio. Let me alone, all one. Pinocchio, God, I'm going to sell my money at the feet of Mary's. There's no such place, said the cat. This land will only take you to men and mirth. They don't hurt me, said Pinocchio, turned his back on the jacket. His sound off into the ground. Look at this. Surely the moon shot out from behind a good and shot a gross glow as the lamp added make out two things. They looked like moths. Quickly, Pinocchio's head. We can see you, puppet. Scared one, the moth ring us your gold. Per the other, upper bird past Pinocchio's cheek. So Pinocchio shot at it and beat it off. Did you think this? Baking, searching, and breathing, Pinocchio bagged woods, but the master shot after him, feeding his wife food, talking to his. He family come out into game. They eat too. Is it chapter 5? Chapter 6. Then you go to go. Chapter 6. Meeting a family of at Pinocchio. Then, Chemook meeting a fairy. They had to go to go. Oh, and Pinocchio said, the little odd thing he had get his booting fist against the door and brought it Furry Hair. 이렇게 생겼어요. 예쁘다. 볼펜 귀엽고 스틸 헤어 더 퍼펙트 but there of water feet help he sound again a light went on the front door so open the thing door hung open the thing puppet was living in bay a very poorly my lady is sleeping he said but do come in I show you to your room rabbit to bed carrying that Pinocchio followed him you may sleep here master Pinocchio said the bird breakfast will be fair at 8 Pinocchio was so pleased to be safe he didn't stop to wonder how the pottery know his name 이렇게 돼 있어요. 'At breakfast, Pinocchio met the lady of the house. She was a very, very who didn't like said Pinocchio told her about his favor from the fair other and gold coins to the merchant in the woods and where are you your coins now she asked can I see them no said Pinocchio greedy because I will lost them as the words left his mouth in nose grow a little longer where did you lost them asked the fairy think in the woods led the puppet railing he knows road in red or maybe I smelled them he had I swear them he wrote they now he knows was touching the well and the coin were shining in his pocket you ring brought the fairy 피노키오 felt very cured. He thought the run from the room, but his very long nose got in the way. Soon the fairy stopped longing and took pity on him. She opened the window and carefully put in on in no time. They had swept Pinocchio's nose back to its roots. A woodpecker whips back something in the fairy's ear. Good news, cried the fairy. During the Pinocchio, your father is in these woods looking for you. Pinocchio jumped for joy. I must go and get him, he cried, and give him those coins. Added the fairy, pointing the to his stud with a sheepish grin. Pinocchio read outside. Look at this. The Fate of Mares, Chapter 7입니다. The Fate of Mares. Before Pinocchio's good friend Geppetto, who sound a bump into the fox and cat, they were very friendly. The present for running him at the name. Now let's go to Fred of Mess, said the silly fox. Not me, said Pinocchio. I'm off to find my dad with only 4 coins in your pocket, said the cat. What awesome. Added the fox. When you could have 20? No, I remade it up my mind, said the puppet. Good be. Get the fox and cat see you when we reach. Pinocchio turned to left, then ventured he from off golden trees. Wait for me, he cried, but the fate of Mars was nothing like Pinocchio. I dreamt it looked just like an early other fate. You must bring your coin in the red of the fairy, said the fat fox. Then take this paint and throw it in the river, said the cat. When you come back, your goat will have earned it. Pinocchio every bug hole, he turned the coins with mud, then run down the river. Look at this. When he got back to the fox and cat had built, he rushed to his master of the fat and bug, said Puppet. Get a parrot. Did you very well there? Sorry. Pinocchio ignored him and Bug prepared the paper. Deeper. Until he was covered in dirt. The only thing in found was a worm. That is in chapter 8. 읽어보겠습니다. Toyland. Toyland가 제목이네. Toy? 장난감 랜드? 조금 이상한데? Four hours Pinocchio sat in the fat when the hunger didn't bother getting. Pinocchio got the penguin again. Pinocchio just faint get to he is in great danger. The penguin went on calm quickly. 이거요? 비둘기 같은데? 비둘기인가? Before Pinocchio could rally, the penguin threw him on the to her back and shot into the sky. They dropped the cloud and arrived at the shelter just as a hung storm rolled up. A hurry of people sat on the floor. They were pointing to the smell, but during the rock sea, that poor man, said the human. He can't even swim. He only wanted to find his son, said other. Sorry, a hung well, a little boat that get Pinocchio. If I was good son, you would be in danger. Then he went into the fair water. Cadê isso? Pinocchio, Sam, o Sam, Son, Dead, Down, Bot, There was still no sign of Scarecrow's boat. The wind bird puppet was pressed onto the serving belt. He shared hopes of young character. Then a gang whoops of rainbow, then a gang of toy a bird welcome to Toy's Land. Get in here, we only have fun and more fun. Get the jack in the box. I don't want fun. Wait, Pinocchio, my dad has just grown and it's all my fault. I gave you up, said the toys. Wait. Out, said Twinkie. Worst days, day I make a fool of you. Pinocchio looked up, hoping to see fairy. All he could see were going toys. 여기 돼 있어. 근데 조금 장난감들이 조금 무섭게 생겼다. 봐봐요. 전 얘가 제일 무서운데. 계란이 움직여요. 옷도 입고. 네, 이거. Over the next 3 days, Pinocchio tried very hard not to have fun. But there was so much to do. The shade was one big fun day with free there all day long. Woodsie got Pinocchio swimming. Third, the all on the bird getter look at me. He shouted. Bring heater thrown in all the next M. He completely forgot from ghetto used in wooden toys, said the fairy voice one after one. You will know better that a donkey. This time Pinocchio ingot her. When did she know it out of fun? 이렇게 생겼어. 그림. 근데 롤러코스터 재밌겠다. 동료 안 돼요. 하여튼, the next morning, Pinocchio woke up feeling itchy. All over his ears were only heavy, and he was growing for nervously. He looked in the mirror. Oh no! He cried. He was turning into a donkey. He couldn't let again one see him like this in now without a crowd dust. He ran to bed, jumped into the sea and swam away. 이쪽이 이제 chapter 9. Inside the shark. It was hard of for Pinocchio to swim as a donkey. He felt very heavy, and little fish kept drawing on his gut. But then he dreamed they were net of his fur. 이렇게 생겼어요.
당나귀 같은데? 피노키오가? 진짜로? 덩키!
Soon Pinocchio was a puppet once more, but as he swam to help a shark, the seizure of an crown never lost about the face. There was a tremendous whoosh. Then everything went dark. Every day, Pinocchio said the faint growth in the breast. The growth led him to man, breathing bacon. The old man had first that whispered the puppet. That whispered the puppet, very daring to believe his eyes. Pinocchio squared gave to the old man had for weeks on food first from a ship. The shark had said, but now the food had run out. Read we them, my son. Get the shark.
이름 잠깐. 아빠랑 다시 만났네.
'Pinocchio, if I was a brave boy, I'd get us out of here.' He got little hand. 'It's okay,' he said. 'I still get us out.' He led Gepetto on the shores. The jury to shark much where there is was going by to it. Suddenly the shark let out a great down doing Pinocchio and Gepetto into the sea. The brave puppet told Gepetto to the shore and they ducked. They were home again. That night, the fairy at two, she said, against him, Pinocchio wake up is in sharks. He rubbed his eyes and was even more startled. His hand were both an animal, herring him, she out, get to run into the room. Son, he cried with joy, you be a real boy at last.
이렇게 돼 있어요.
네. 하여튼 오늘은 피노키오를 읽으면 안 돼. 어땠나요? 제스네요. 그럼 다음에 또 봐요. 바이. 피노키오 다 읽었어요. 하여튼 바이.